Welcome guys, this was one of the set that very few of you could solve it, but it was really not tough. Okay, now before watching the video solution, do try to attempt it, then only you will value this solution and then only you will be able to learn something from it. Okay, now let's read the set. Automobile companies, Honda and Hyundai together sold 1500 cars this year. So total number of cars that were sold were 1500. The cars were categorized as manual or automatic. So cars are categorized as manual or automatic. It is also known that the total number of manual cars sold by two companies together is half the total number of automatic cars. Okay, now total number of cars that was sold was 1500 and number of manual cars is half the total number of automatic cars. So this makes it to 500 and this makes it to 10,000. That's it. So simple. Sold by the two companies together. The number of cars sold by Honda is half the total number of cars sold by Hyundai. Okay, so we have two companies. So similarly, cars would also be distributed or by Honda and Hyundai. Okay, so each of the car, Honda and Hyundai, can be priced above 15 lakhs and below 15 lakhs. So that is 15 plus and 15 minus. Similarly, Hyundai 15 plus and 15 minus, and they can also be manual and automatic. So they can be manual and automatic. So this will definitely give us a hint how to draw the table, right? Table would be something like this. This would be okay. So this logic flow is very important, and that is how the table would be drawn. And according to the values or information given, we'll try to put and solve this table. Okay. And the question, of course. So let's draw the table. Okay, so table would be something like this. Honda, Hyundai, manual, automatic. We know that total number of cars is 1500. So this is the column for total. Okay, this is the column for total. The total number of cars is 1500. We know that total number of Honda cars is 500. Total number of Hyundai cars is 1000. Also, we have seen that total number of manual cars was 500 and total number of automatic cars was 1000. Now we have covered till this two points, that total number of, till here we have covered. We'll have to read this further information and try to put it on this table. Now let's read it. The number of Honda cars priced above 15 lakh. Honda cars priced above 15 lakh. Okay. So this value is same as the number of automatic cars priced above 15. Okay, so this value, that is, this would be summation of this. Let's name this. Let's start with some variables. We'll try to keep the variables minimal. Let's name this as A and B. So this A and B, and over here, this would be nothing but summation, total number of Honda cars above 15 lakh. This A and B is same as total number of automatic cars priced above 15 lakh. So total number of automatic cars priced above 15 lakh would nothing be summation of this and summation of this. Okay, fine. So let's name this as C. So according to the question, A plus B equals to B plus C, right? So this makes it very clear that A equals to C. Fine, so A equals to C. We can write it at one place because I need space. So A equals to C. That is the first equation that we get. So done till this point. Same as the number of automatic cars priced above 15 lakh. The number of manual cars priced below 15 lakh and sold by Honda. Manual cars priced below 15 lakh and sold by Honda. Yani ki this. Is 10 more than the number of Hyundai automatic cars priced above 15 lakh. Yani ki this. This is 10 more than this. So this is nothing but, this is nothing but C plus 10. And we know that A equals to C. So I can write it like this, A plus 10. Right? That's so simple. Now this would be C plus 10, and so I can write it as A plus 10. Fine. So done till this point. Now we have just one more information. Of all the cars sold, those priced below 15 lakh, okay, is 540 more than those priced above 15 lakh. Okay, Fine. So all cars can be distributed 15 plus and 15 minus, right? And it is saying that all the cars priced below 15 lakh is 540 more than those above 15 lakh. So above 15 lakh is X, then below 15 lakhs would be X plus 540, right? And this would equals to, and their summation would equals to 1500. Now if we solve this, we'll get X equals to how much? 2X plus 540 is again 100. Okay, so this would be 480. This would be 480. What is X? X is nothing but total number of cars above 15 lakh, right? And what is X plus 550? Total numbers of cars priced below 15 lakh. So this X is nothing but A plus B, total number of cars below 15 lakhs for Honda. And if I take this value as X, capital X, okay, so can we write like this, that A plus B plus this capital X would equals to 480, right? Fine. So A plus B plus X. Fine. So this is clear. Now if this is X, this is C, this would be X minus C. That's all we can find till now. That is all the information that we have. Cool. Now let's try to see and solve the question. The first question is, what is the difference between the total number of manual Hyundai cars priced below 15 lakh? Okay, manual Hyundai cars. So this value, difference of this value, and the number of automatic Honda cars priced above 15 lakh. So this value. So let's suppose if this is K, we need to find K minus B, and we need to find the difference. So difference would be an absolute value, K minus B. Okay, so K and B, how it can be related? Let's try to sum this up. Let's try to sum the complete row. What do we get? Let's try to sum this complete row. Also, we know that C equals to A, so let's remove the case of C. This is nothing but A, this is X minus A. Fine. So let's try to sum this complete row. What do we get? We'll get K, this minus A minus and plus A would get cancelled. K plus X plus A plus 10 will get equals to 500, right? And okay, that's all we'll get. We need to find K minus B. K minus B. Okay. From this equation, that the equation that we get, can we write A plus X? Let's see like this. A plus X. In place of this A plus X, can I write 480 minus B? 480 minus B. Okay, I got it. 480 minus B, this equals to 500. That's so simple. So this is 490 K minus B equals. Now let's quickly look into the second question. Second question says that if the number of automatic cars priced above 15 lakh is 220. Okay. Automatic cars priced above 15 lakh is 220. So what are we exactly talking about, or what is the question saying? What number of automatic cars priced above 15 lakh is 220? So it is nothing but A plus B, this B and this A, number of automatic cars priced above 15 lakh, that is A plus B equals to 220. That is what the question 2 is giving. What could be the minimum percentage of Honda cars that are automatic and priced below 15 lakh? So we need to find the minimum value of this hash, this region, okay, or this cell. Now it is given that A plus B equals to 220. Now, in order to find the minimum value of this cell, let's try to give the maximum value to this cell, right? Let's try to give the maximum value to this cell. Now, in order to give the maximum value to this cell, A will give the maximum value to A. The maximum value to A would be 220 itself, making B 0, making B 0 and giving completely A equals to 220. Right. So this cell would equals to 230. Okay. Fine. So let's name this cell as Y, or let's name this as K itself. Okay, let's name this as K. We have one more K here, so let's erase this. Okay, so what would be the value of this cell A plus B? A plus B, when we are making B equals to 0, this would be 220. this would be 220. This is nothing but this cell, the value of this cell would be 230 plus K. Now we know that 220 plus 230 plus K would make it to 500. So what is this value? 250. So K equals to 50. This is the minimum value that K can get. We need to find the minimum percentage of Honda cars. So total number of Honda cars that was sold was 500. 50 upon 500, that is nothing but 10%. So answer is 10. Let's look into third question. It says that 50 by 3%, 50 by 3% is nothing but 1/6 of cars priced below 15 lakhs. So how many cars are priced below 15 lakh? We have seen that total number of cars priced above 15 lakh is 480, and the total number of cars priced below 15 lakh would be 1020, 1500 minus 480. So this is nothing but 170. Are from Hyundai and manual. So Hyundai and manual below 15 lakhs, Hyundai and manual. So okay, so this region, let's name this as K. This K is 170. What do we need to find? Then the number of Honda automatic cars priced above 15 lakh. Honda automatic, okay. So we need to find this. Okay, this can be easily found if we can use the information, or we can use not the information but the result of the first question, that K minus B, if you remember that K minus B was equals to 10. Now it is giving that K equals to 170, then B would equals to what? 160. So we need to find in terms of percent. No, we just need to find the number. That's it. That's so simple. Now question number 4 says that if the number of Honda manual cars priced below 15 lakh is minimum possible. Honda manual below 15 lakh is minimum possible. Yani this is the minimum value. We have to give the minimum value to this. So what can be the minimum value? Minimum value would be that A equals to 0. So the minimum value would be 10. I'm making A equals to 0 according to the question. So minimum value would be 10 itself. Okay. So it would be 10. And fine. Then which of the following can be the number of automatic cars priced below 15 lakhs? Okay. Automatic cars priced below 15 lakh. Okay, so this sum of this region, let's name this hash, sum of this region and sum of this region. And taking A equals to 0, we have given A equals to 0. So let's name these two cells as X and Y. Okay, X and Y is already taken. So let's take them as PQ. We need to find the, which of the following can be total number. Okay, can be. Fine. Okay. Now let's sum this along this row. Let's sum along this row. What do we get? We get P plus Q. We'll get P plus Q. A plus B equals to 1000. Right? Now, as it has to be given minimum, A equals to 0. So A equals to 0. Then P plus Q, we need to find the summation of P plus Q. It is nothing but 1000 minus B. And we need to find the possible value of P plus Q, because word can is over here, 1000 minus A. Then clearly option C can be eliminated because it cannot be greater than 1000, right? Now we have two options left. We'll have to cross check. So first option is saying A, that is 510. So 510, if P plus Q equals to 510, if P plus Q equals to 510, then what would be the value of B? Value of B would be 490. But is this possible? No, because B plus X itself is 480. Value of B cannot be 490, right? So this value is not possible. So only this value would be possible. More than one of the values is also cancelled, 780. Now let's check 780. Now 780 can easily be checked. If this is 780, value of B is what? Value of B is 1000 minus 780, that is 220, right? Now value of B is 220, that is possible. Anyway, we have eliminated all the options, so 780 is correct. So this, if you draw this table and solve according to the information given, this question is not at all tough. Okay, hope you have understood it. Thank you.